Who could ever express the deep affection Francis bore for all things that belong to God? Or who would be able to tell of the sweet tenderness he enjoyed while contemplating in creatures the wisdom, power, and goodness of the Creator? From this reflection, he often overflowed with amazing, unspeakable joy as he looked at the sun, gazed at the moon, or observed the stars in the sky.
Laudans, laudare, monuit, lausilis amperat fuit, lausin quam salvatoris. Invita dovis bestias et creatur.
Hail, O Lady, Holy Queen, Mary, Holy Mother of God. You were the Virgin made Church and the one chosen by the Most Holy Father in Heaven, whom he consecrated with his most holy beloved Son and with the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete, in whom there was and is all the fullness of grace and every good. Hail his palace, hail his tabernacle, hail his home, hail his robe, hail his servant, hail his mother. And hail all you holy virtues, which through the grace and light of the Holy Spirit are poured into the hearts of the faithful, so that from their faithless state you may make them faithful to God.
Wenn ich jetzt Suáilce vor und weiten ferne, not wie schönen Suáilce war, Suáilce vor she on a hand bakise. Gur hug si un til ei mahan kro. An tarna su alke fuir un weiden ferne, dat vi sinne tu alke vor. Zu walke for she on a hand vagise, good hul shy lion road. And tree su walke for on weiden ferne. Not we shinnen to walke vor, so walke for she on a hand vagise, gunache shall leve laur. Kaffel zu Olke fuhr und weiden ferne, not wie schön und zu Olke vor, zu Olke fuhr sie und a hand war giese, gnarne schäden nicht gefühlen. Shashi su alke fuir an weiden ferne, not vi shen tu alke vor, Suáilce fuair sí an aon vacíse, gur thar sé lena hilon dám. Seacht Suáilce fuair an Maighdine fanacha, nor bhí sin an Suáilce mhór. Suáilce fuair sí an aon vacíse, gur chuir sé iarraidh crann.
Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called the children of God. The servant of God cannot know how much patience and humility he has within himself, as long as everything goes well with him. But when the time comes in which those who should do him justice do quite the opposite to him, he has only as much patience and humility as he has on that occasion, and no more. Friendship, God's especially, is a gift. You receive it reverently and gratefully, and you hope you measure up to this person's trust in opening up to you and in having the courage to reach across the chasm of uncertainty to you, believing that, yes, you will say, I like you too. Of course, Jesus must have known he would say yes, but Francis still thought it all so wonderful. Even into this poor, proud little town of Assisi, God's love reached down and filtered through the narrow streets until it surprised you coming around a corner unawares, lost in your own selfish thoughts.
Give glory less an ahir, nor more la rohanim, go coth of hins the flies. Let your term sell. The hums the cloak the hanger, Golden Rossil Chuchlas for, Gan smoot, Gan hyo, Gan paka, Gan teal marring rain. The rearing spear is coming, our soul is ours in Yalik. with glory shall find, cause she releth thine him, though he the goss for canna's clue carved his rhyme. The lion the quill de chranil, go poach of bluffer that na hang of bean a canted ring a glade.
To Francis, everything in him and around him was a gift from his Father in heaven. He expected nothing, so he was grateful for everything. Even a piece of earth was cause for rejoicing, and he thanked God always for everything that was. He held everything to his heart with the enthusiasm of a child surprised by some unexpected toy. The air he breathed, the sounds he heard, the sights and smells of all the world entered his grateful soul through senses perfected by gratitude and purity of heart.
Praise him for